Hey, what is up? What is going on? Thank you for coming by. Welcome back for another Call of Duty Mobile video. Today, a brand new lucky draw just hit. I might have to close the app and open it again because I've been in it for a while. But I am quite excited to jump right in and jump right into this lucky draw, see if I can get lucky, and see what we can see along the way. So I can show you guys exactly what you're going to be looking at if you jump into this, as far as COD points, how much it's going to be, because I know it goes up every spin. You don't always know how much it's going to go up. I know the first time I decided I really wanted something in a lucky draw, I ended up going, you know, it's like 30 CP, 80, 120, you know, before you know it, it's like 2000. So anyway, you can watch along here so you know what you're getting into. Also, once I am done with the lucky draw, I'm going to try to jump into some gameplay, take a look at the death effect on the Arctic 50. Kind of doing this on the fly, on the whim, still getting everything set up, trying to work on the audio. So bear with me as we work on the audio and especially the lighting and everything. There we go! It was worth it to restart. I am not going to try to pronounce this lucky draw. No way, not going to happen. But we can go ahead and jump right on in here and see if we get lucky. Okay. I should not have pressed the X. All right, here we go. All right, we're starting off 30 CP for the first draw. We're going to go ahead and take a look at basically what's in it. Obviously, the Arctic 50, the legendary gun. It's the first legendary for the Arctic 50. It's a lot of people's favorite gun. It's one I've always kind of avoided because it's not as skilled to use as the Marksman's. But I'm excited to play with it here. That death effect looks amazing. You can see it right there. Also, we have Scarlet Rhodes, the cutthroat character. She looks really good. I didn't think she looked that great in the trailer, to be honest with you, but I've seen some of the gameplay, and she's super cute. It looks like, okay, a new katana. It looked like in the leaks of this, that this katana, or the Hitachi, whichever it's called, it looked like this was going to be the Halloween one again, and that was kind of bummed because I already had the Halloween one. A lot of people did. This one is not. It looks pretty freaking sweet. So we got that parachute, wingsuit, calling card, charm, grenade. Oh, we do have a weapon set here as well. Let's see what it is. Wow, player XP increased by 5%. Wow, I mean, there's other ones out there that are like 25%. I don't know why they're so low. This is so low. Okay, lastly, we got a BK-57. That looks pretty cool. Does it still have those awful iron sights? It looks like it does. All right, that's pretty cool. I like the emote. I like the emote for sure. That is one I'll be trying to go for. I like to get all the ones that have dances and stuff. Alright, so here we go. We'll start doing some self-harm via COD point spending. Let's go. 30 for the first. Oh my gosh, I thought it was going to end on the arc. But still, for the first draw to get this epic BK-57, be pretty happy. I didn't realize that down the mag, it looks awesome like that. That's pretty cool. All right, 80 points, second draw. Wingsuit! Everyone's favorite, you know? It's like, I don't have that much to say. Let's just keep going. I could say a lot about wingsuits, but I won't. Parachute, great. That's actually pretty cool. I like the design. I like the colors, you know? For a parachute, it's all right. I am really excited for the wingsuit later in the season. That's going to be like the jetpack. I've been wanting one of those. Right, frag. That's pretty awesome. 500 CP now. We are going on the fourth draw. Oh, fifth. And let's look at what your odds are like after the fifth. So looks like the Arctic 50 is still a big long shot. We got a chance for the character and a chance for the emote. But it looks like most likely I can expect to get a charm, maybe a calling card. Cool emote, Very nice. Very pleased. I am recording today on iPad, not on the iPhone. All right, 800 now. Cool. That is pretty sweet. I didn't realize that was two-tone on the blade and on the handle. That's really nice. All right, now it's getting up there. 1300 CP. And I wonder what the chances are that I get this and this before this and this. There's one first. I'm saying try. Oh, it's wrong. Shame. 2,000 COD points now for a charm. It's an expensive charm to buy right here. But it is pretty cute. I don't know if I'll ever use it. All right, now we are getting there. The final two draws, 2,800 for, let's be honest, most likely the character. 93% chance. Alright, I don't mind though. I like that character a lot. Okay, 4,700. Alright. Let's do it. Get this Arctic 50. Cool. You know, that looks really cool. That looks even cooler than I thought it would in the trailer, to be honest. With the multiple death effects and everything, that is pretty sweet. Even when you look, wow. The detail goes all the way down to the end of the mag. I can't quite tell what that is, other than detail. So that is pretty freaking sweet. As I had kind of mentioned, I am getting all the kinks worked out, setting up here, recording, and for whatever reason, I don't have a monitor of the audio, so I can jump in a little bit with this gun and kind of show you what the death effect is going to look like. Why do I have to download something again? Did this happen to everybody today? My goodness. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and try to do this. Hopefully it doesn't take a long time. Maybe it's just the new things that were in the lucky draw. Weird. I've not had that before. Alright, so I don't have sound here. I can't hear my game sound. So what I'll go ahead and do, I will jump in and we can take a look at this gun. We can look at the death effect. It sounds like a lot of fun. But, you know, I'm not going to end up doing it for a long time. I'll show you a little bit. I'll probably end up getting my butt kicked in ranked because you playing ranked without being able to hear, you're asking for it. So let's see here. All right, so I'm gonna try and copy this on here. Whoa! Downright pretty cool. All right, so like I had mentioned in the beginning, I am by no means an Arctic 50 expert. I happen to have it maxed out. I played with it before, but it's one of those snipers that, you know, in general, I just haven't used. That being said, let me know your Arctic 50 loadout, how you like to load it out, what's the best. I played around a little bit preparing for this draw, and this is kind of what I'm basing it off of here with your light suppressor. Did I really equip fast switch? It doesn't seem like I would. Why would I do that? Okay. Well, like I mentioned, here we go again. I gotta start. Okay, I don't have to start from fresh. Alright. So, going for like super duper fast ADS. I really don't like the sound of the Arctic 50. That's another reason I don't use it. It just sounds like a fucking elephant gun, you know? Boom! And for the most part, whenever I would hear that gun going off, I'm just like, oh, there's someone without skill. So I generally don't use it, but usually legendary guns have a different sound, so I'm not going to worry about suppressing it. So we can go in and just see how it is. That being said, though, with everything not being able to, so I'll put that on it. Not being able to hear. On top of that, the challenges of a new gun here and a new setup. I think I'm gonna go ahead and not jump into ranked because I'd like to show you the death effect instead of just getting killed. And I can't guarantee an enemy would pick it up and kill me with it. So. Let's go here. We got all fast, ADS, tac scope, compensator, keep it going. Alright, that's fine, I guess. It's alright. And so is that. Okay, let's go see how this looks. Should we throw the new charm on it? Oh, it looks nice. Sure. Why not? Okay. Yada, yada. Zero is my designated marksman character, but I am going to show you Scarlet because we just got her and she's in the lucky draw. It'd be stupid not to. Someday we'll get there. There we are. All right. Oh, cool. I don't even have to put a backpack on her. She already comes with the swords. Very nice. Okay, we are set up. We're gonna hop into multiplayer and see how this looks. Of course, we're gonna get a hardpoint shipment. I was literally hoping of anything besides this. Alright. Again, I can't hear the game sound right now, so. I'm just looking up at the top. Looks like pre-match. Okay, here we go. Alright, see, I've shown you in the game, of course we've done anything, I think she's super cute. Alright. Let's do it.
Hardpoint identified. It's too close, fight harder. Hardpoint locked down. We've taken the lead. Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint contested. Hostiles have the hardpoint. We tied for the lead. Hardpoint is ours. Hostiles have captured the hardpoint.
Okay.
Keep talking down.
Hardpoint locked down. We've taken the lead.
That's pretty smooth.
Hardpoint lost. Hardpoint is ours. Hardpoint contested.
Need backup.
Hardpoint contested.
Alright, alright.
Hostiles have captured the hard point. It's too close. Fight harder.
Also, first game of the day.
Hostile
first game of the day, can't hear it.
Hard point identified.
Always usually do, and I don't mind saying when
hardpoint locked down. Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint lost.
That is so cool. See if someone will pick it up and use it on me.
Tango down!
Hardpoint is ours.
Looks like so far every time it's a yellow one. I don't know if the death effect only changes on the gun itself, maybe not on the you know what I'm trying to say.
We tied for the lead. Hardpoint contested.
The effect in the gun certain amounts of kills is
hostiles have the hard point.
Which will be cool
as
I hear
fight
next
harder.
Season we get a weapon inspect.
Hardpoint lost.
Enemy down.
So this is awesome. This game is ever though. I don't know if you all have played
Hardpoint
Shipment. And I don't need to level this gun up.
Tango down.
Just sitting here.
Hardpoint locked
so,
down.
It's been awesome to show you guys what it looks like and everything.
Big backup.
Ghost has the gun. Or Alex. We'll go ahead. Okay, there's some cool effects on that.
Enemy UAV
again,
spotted.
Scarlet, super cute character. I'm pretty happy with how she looks. I think she's really awesome.
I'm hurt.
So Anyway, nonetheless, like I said, I mean, there's a lot more time to go here. I'm going to try and get this video out as quick as possible as opposed to sitting there and editing. So,
Hardpoint contested. Hostiles have the hardpoint.
I don't think there's much else to really see from the draw itself. I need to go ahead and equip the new super awesome emote. Let's see, what's it called? Wave Dance. Okay, you know, I don't even know if that's new. I might have seen people doing that before. I don't know. Let me know in the comments if this is like a Redux emote or if this is like a new one. Where shall we put it? Should it replace the T-pose? Or cat-like? Let's replace that one. That one's kind of dumb. Alright. Anyways, thanks for tuning in. I'll try and make a gameplay video. I want to make a video, kind of like a montage. I was having a lot of fun with the SPR. We'll see if I can throw that together. If not, see if we get some surprises from Call of Duty, maybe some new bundles or some new crates. I did not have any interest in doing a video on this situation. I would much rather have the charm. That tells you how I feel about the character. And this bundle, I guess if you are brand new to the game and you don't have any guns unlocked, this is like kind of nice. I don't know what levels these get unlocked at, but so there's value there. But you know, for me, I like a bundle with a good character skin. You know, even these ones that are kind of cool. We don't have a bundle right now with a character skin, just this emote, which I know is a Redux. So anyway, good luck out there, guys. Feel free and add me if you want to play, or if you want to meet up and kill me to pick up this gun and try it out. I'd be happy to do that anytime. There's my Call of Duty name right up there, Webby Bird. All right, we'll be all over and out for now.